just a small family of howl monkeys. Actually, howl monkeys is one of my favorite ones. The reason is because they're vegetarians. They eat only leaves. And they don't like to come close to humans, okay? They're not that curious like the cappuccino one. So those guys, they stay in a small family. That has one boss, that is the alpha. Mm-hmm. The only thing that I don't like the thing is the alpha male, when the mama has a baby male, he kills it. The reason is because he don't want competition. He want to be the alpha all the time, okay?
So he kills all the males?
Yeah, he tried to kill all the babies. Okay. In my indigenous village, we believe he called the rain because it depends the way that he make the noise. Sometimes you will know if it rain in the afternoon or in the morning.
By his voice?
Yeah, by his voice. You can see his face right now.
Yeah.